Also breaking tonight, a body found in the Catawba River days after a chase. Officials say on Thursday, a missing persons report was filed for 32-year-old Douglas Cox after an investigation. Detectives learned that a few days prior, Cox was in a car chase with McDowell County deputies. Officials say Cox jumped from the car and ran towards the Catawba River. Crews found Cox's body in the river yesterday. The medical examiner says he drowned, possibly from hypothermia.